on the podcast Works for Us with Rachel Zoe and Roger Berman, the Hollywood power couple celebrate the chaos of working together, raising kids, and maintaining a happy marriage, sharing what works for them and what doesn't.
In a nutshell, what makes our relationship work? Separate bathrooms, ability to walk away. I have endless amounts of patience, and I know exactly when to ignore him.
Get an inside look at both sides of relationships.
Rachel and I were dating, and obviously there was some lust involved there because, as I said, she was quite beautiful. She still is. And And at the time, I am crafty, 30 years.
And what makes them tick?
Rachel said, hey, do you want me to pull up the car? And I said to her, I'm like, oh, that's so nice, but it's a stick shift. And she turned to me, and I'll never forget the look in her eyes. And she goes, I drive stick. And I was like, oh my God, I love you.
Listen to Works for Us with Rachel Zoe and Roger Berman on the iHeart Radio app, Apple Podcasts, or wherever you get your podcasts.